Like, I got on my BMX, just cruised down the street, bring up to my mate's house. I was like, yo, Ian, you coming out to play? Got a new BMX. And he said, no, mate, Princess Diana's died.
Let me try that again.
That's good.
But that's what it would be like if it was shown on Channel 4. This is going to be shown on ITV. Can you give us an ITV reaction, please?
ITV?
Yes! Yeah.
We'll be the winner.
One is us is going to... I can do it. One of us is going to win it.
How do you feel about not making it through, Lee?
You know, I mean, it's not about competition, is it? And then, you know, I feel that I've put everything that I have into it, and plus, like, the buffet these guys put on, it's they got those little, have you seen those little vol-au-vents? They got like the puff pastry, and then they put like the shrimp in there, and then they have but this was free. It's unbelievable. They'll give you out of the back. They got blow, they got toasties, cheese and ham toasties. If they got, and what they do is they take the pancake and they make it into like a little smiley face. They got maple syrups, they've got strawberry jams, they've got basically all your food groups, beef, sheep. I had kettle chips.
True that you're going to be coming back in a reality chef show this summer?
That is true. I will be.
Lee's banging kitchen.
Yes, I will be banging in a kitchen near you this summer.
Can I just say Red Bull is available from Lidl? So, I wish Michael the best, but we all know that he's going to fall over, you know, probably once or twice every kilometre. Is it in kilometres? Apparently it's in miles. Billy Big Bollocks over there knows everything, doesn't he?
The reason that having the fit factor means so much to me is, I was 12 when it happened. But, they just released this new. It was just like strawberry and chocolate. It was an ice cream sandwich, and I heard the distance. I heard the ice cream, and I still hear that song at night, and it was ringing, but it was too far away, and I ran. But I couldn't get there, and I wish I'd, if I'd been faster, if I'd been better, if I'd been an athlete like my heroes, Ian Wright, then maybe I could have got there. I never had that sandwich.
You raise me up so I can't stand on mountains. You raise me up. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I.